go. Good morning, Hefners. What's going on, y'all? I'm in a super good mood. Woke up just hella happy, yo. You ever have them days where you just wake up hella happy, dude?
No. No.
Also, it's dope because I'm not wearing pants right now.
I hate pants. I hate them. I feel like I can't even move in them.
On that note, you know, last song of the Mansion album. Oh my god, I never thought we'd get here, dude. And then, you know, we got a few albums after this to react to, but this is the very first step in completing the NF journey. The Mansion album will have been complete after this video, and I hope y'all have enjoyed this ride so far. I know that I have. NF has been a crazy,
crazy
artist to listen to, unlike any other I've heard. Oh my gosh, dude, it's wild, yo. This is like a rite of passage, man. The Mansion album will be complete at the end of this 5 to 7 minute video, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Yo, editing Alex, you. Anyway, let me plug in my headphones, cause you know that's necessary to listen to music. Little dope thing, Simon and Oliver, who are always in my videos today, have their court of honor. They have both become Eagle Scouts, which is live as hell, so congratulations to them.
Congratulations,
congratulations.
Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Eagle, bird, you know what I mean?
No.
So Sarah's coming over, we're all going to that. It's gonna be interesting and cool. So I don't know why I'm telling you that, but whatever, and you like to know what's going on in my life, so I'll tell you what's going on in my life. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check that out if you want to.
No.
If not, it's totally cool. I probably wouldn't if I were in your shoes. Oh, my stomach feels weird. Oh god. Oh. I hope y'all are having an amazing day for real, so let's get it, dude. Last step in the NF Mansion album. It's kind of sad, dude. I'm kind of sad that there's no more Mansion songs. Anyway, let's get it. Rock! Also, welcome, new subscribers. If you are a brand new Hefnerd, you should feel f***ing dope right now, yeah? And if you're not a Hefnerd, you should feel f***ing defeated. But it's okay, you can save yourself by clicking the subscribe button, so just become a Hefnerd, bro. It's live as hell. That'd be sick to have merch, but I'm just waiting until at least I get, we hit 100K, bruh. We got like 98,000 left to go. Anyway, I don't have any doubt that y'all can do it. Let's get it. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's go.
Tired.
Okay.
Oh, this heart is tired.
Okay.
Oh, this soul is tired. But I'll keep on. I'll
yeah.
Keep on, I'll keep on.
Y'all already know. I'll keep on, that is a stupid body reaction. I'll that quick? On.
Faith is something I'm not accustomed to. I'm trusting other people, something I don't really love to do. I've never been a fan of it. I act tough, but really my shoulders, they ain't built for this, and I don't have nothing. It's like I'm standing in the rain, and you offer me a raincoat. But I would rather stand and wring it wet than take the hand out. What's wrong with me? You said you've always got your hands out, and I cannot continue on my own, so take my hands now. I give you everything, God, not just a little bit. Take it from me.
I like
I'm nothing but a hypocrite. I hate sin, but I built a house and I still live in it. Afraid to open up the door to you, let you into it. My soul is lost.
That's the mansion.
What it needs is your direction.
Yeah.
I know I told you I do not need your protection, but I lied to you. This thing is tiring and man was not created for it. God, please retire me now.
Oh, these hands are tired.
Yeah.
Oh, this heart is tired.
Yeah. I love that hook.
I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Your trust
that
is something I am not accustomed to.
Shaker is
the
live.
The Bible says that I should always trust in you.
Yeah.
But I will never read that book enough. And when I have a question, I don't take the time to look it up. But pick it up, it collects dust on my nightstand. I'm just being honest. Please take this out of my hands. I have no control. I am just a person. But thank the Lord that I serve a God that's perfect. I do not deserve the opportunity you've given me. I never knew what freedom was until I learned what prison means. I am not ashamed. I don't care if they remember me. My life will always have a hole if you are not the centerpiece. Take me out of bondage. Take all of my pride. If I don't have a savior, I don't
steady
have nothing inside.
Bro.
Take all of my lust. Take all of my lies.
There's
no
my
better
God.
Feeling than when I look in the sky in your eyes. It's amazing.
Ooh,
Yeah.
Oh, this soul is tired, but I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Hey.
I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Yo. Head about to fall off my neck. Makes me smile, dude, that hook. Song, dude, this is really cool because oh my god this was dope, because even though this isn't the last song of the Mansion album, I feel like this ties it all together perfectly. This was such a cool song, dude. Kind of had like a churchy type feel to it, you know, like a church choir song.
You a scared motherfucker, go to church.
Choir singing the hook a little bit. That's kind of what it made me think of. This was a great song, dude. This is what I got out of it. Messages with Alex. You know, he said that he's tired. He's physically tired. He's mentally tired. He's emotionally tired, but he's gonna keep on going. Throughout the whole song, he said that he'd rather do shit himself than take a handout. He'd rather be sitting in the rain than take someone's umbrella. He'd rather do it on him by himself. You know, it's like a very proud characteristic of his personality in my mind. Like he wants to do things himself. He knows that he can do them himself. He's very capable of doing it. So he doesn't necessarily need a handout. But where I kind of get not confused, but like the other side playing devil's advocate a little bit, every time someone helps you, it's not going to be considered a handout. It's not going to be considered charity. Sometimes people genuinely want to help you, and sometimes you need to take their help. You know what I'm saying? So this was cool. One line that I really, really like and really f*** with it, he said, is it was something like he didn't experience freedom until he experienced prison. And I love that, because so many times people get upset in life whenever they're stressed, whenever they're depressed, whenever things aren't going their way. People get upset at that, but really, you should love those moments, because without pain and despair, you can't experience happiness and contentness. Without rain, you can't experience the sun, the joy of sunshine. Without pain, you can't experience pleasure. Like, you have no frame of reference, kind of. Like, as much pain as you feel, that's how much, like, happiness you are able to feel. It's just like, it's just balance, you know what I'm saying?
No.
You gotta learn to love the hiccups and the hills that you have to conquer in life. You have to love the hardships. You gotta love the grind. You gotta love the dirtiness. You don't have to love the shine only. It's like people wanna be a basketball player, but they don't wanna put in the work. People want to have a YouTube channel, but they don't want to put in the work, you know what I'm saying? Gotta experience the lows to experience the highs. Long ass way to say that, but this was a great song. I love NF, and I'm so thankful that I've been going in order. This has just been like an amazing story to hear. I love this song. I don't even know what album is next. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what album is next. I could easily look it up, but I trust y'all more than the damn internet. Oh, some interesting news. For those of y'all who don't know cameras, just end the video now, because I'm gonna be talking about cameras for the rest of the video, is I got this bad boy, a Canon 80D. I film on a G7X for you guys, which is a great little point and shoot camera, but I got this DSLR, Canon 80D. It's even got the flip out screen, you know, so you can vlog with it. It was pretty pricey, but the reason I wanted it is because I want to give you guys the maximum quality content that I can possibly give you guys. I respect you that much and want to provide the best content for you guys that I can. So even if you can't tell that much of a difference between the image qualities of the G7X versus the Canon 80D, I just feel like this is a much better camera to have, and I want to give you guys nothing but quality. If I'm able to give you something better, I want to do that, and that is what I've done here. Little fun fact about me. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. I genuinely thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my channel, because you definitely don't have to. So, you know, it's just awesome. Thank you so much. I feel like the Hefnerds are a crazy unit, a crazy tight family, some wild NF fans, just some knowledgeable hip-hop heads, and I love every second of it. Y'all are so real, y'all are so cool, you're so dope. It's just like y'all are who I want to be. So it's really, really cool to have that little dynamic, you know. Anyway, guys, this video is gonna be about 500 minutes long, so I'm gonna get going. I love y'all so much. Keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you, and if they do, you tell Uncle Alex. I'm not Snoop Dogg. I can't call myself uncle yet.
Nephew.
Anyway, I love you guys. Keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though, guys. I love you and peace.
I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself.